can't be locked.
There's a price
in.
On all their heads.
Round 2, level 2 bounty. That is a strong start. And let's see what everyone else got. Tinker, bounty, clockwork, ogre, drow, axe. Not sure yet. Drow. Might have some competition for goblins. I mean, bounty is just a strong unit though. Especially level 2 this early in the game.
I'm rich!
I did drop any items outside. But it does tell us.
This is a price on all their heads. For the right price.
For the right
anything.
Price. Unlock, because we don't really care that much about getting these. We'd rather have a nice assassin with a 30% chance of getting a 2 cusp piece. Queen of Pain would be nice. Morphling would be okay, but the other good thing we could get would be 2 goblin mechs or timber saw, clockwork maybe. Tinker might also do.
I'm rich.
Let's look at that. I don't see anyone else get along.
There's a price on all their heads.
Morphling. What's a clockwork? It's a tough decision. Well, it's something like clockwork. Clockwork draw or clockwork axe.
One way follows another.
Go full troll. Oh no, I don't need to do this border stuff. Yeah.
I'm rich!
Alright, let's see. Tinker and clockwork. Ooh, that guy also has a level 2 bounty. That's gonna make things tough. Also more fun.
One way follows another.
He's got axe and trolls. Druids. That's us. Another morphling. Cause he could get an axe. He could
axe in hand.
Something like that. The regen on axe. Got this on bound. Not worth losing our win streak over.
My quiver and bow are
grab this since we have to go. Guess we get lucky with 2 draws next roll. Sorry, Zora. Terror Blade.
I bring the spark of death.
Can't keep a demon down.
So Razor is good here because we get the bonus with Morphlings, Elementals. Terrorblade better than an Axe? Probably not. Axe just has better overall stats. Let's put this on the bounty for now. No one else has a Terrorblade, right? Let's go Sniper. Dude has got health going on. Yeah, the
I feel energized.
Bunches carrying. That's good. Ooh, the arc synergy.
Master of beasts.
Master of beasts. Probably better to have arc synergy than the elemental synergy. If you had a third assassin, I might consider it even more playing, but it's not looking so good. Sure, you might sell Morphling to get TV in. Is that worth it? Or sell TV to get Morphling in?
Time for some more.
Luckily, our opponent didn't decide to go 5. Yes, a lot of people go 5 to get Morphling. Shamans. Do we have the elves? No. No, we don't have any of it. Upgrade and get Queen of Fate or Terrorblade out. Let's try the Terrorblade. It's probably bad. Stone or some mana ability, even a crown would be fine. Also, kind of weak without an upgrade. I don't think. Train level 2, but I don't know. Almost an upgrade. If we sell the cop, it's an upgrade. Maybe. Let's try it. Getting the 6 units is pretty strong. Right, TV is not far. Big damage. Get ourselves. Lifesteal. Well, that's a big ogre. Oh, smacked before he can use the shuriken. One more fling, one more beastmaster, two more axes.
One way follows another. The waters are teeming.
Saw a juggernaut there.
Juggernaut stands ready.
Potentially an upgrade. Over the X. Beastmaster. Actually, Beastmaster does decent damage. That's literally there just a tank. This is fine. No, the anti-mage is gonna stop him from doing it. He's not gonna have been through this regen. Annoying little anti-mage.
poison. Nightcrawler.
What do we sell? Sell the BM.
Nightcrawler.
I think so. We got the three assassins for now. Another Slark or another Viper gives us an upgrade. Could go assassin, but I don't think anyone else is. The turbo is terrible. Probably better for the car.
Victory!
Like a TA or PA, I guess. Both would be ideal. The Beastmaster is really the frontline you need. Double SF on the guy. This is none of those. Pretty sure Lycan is an upgrade or a Terrorblade in this situation. It gives us a frontline. Plate mail on him and a regen. Just sit, try to earn some gold. Bounty still have most damage with Morphling level 2. Shadowfiend, we don't have a demon now. What would we swap out though? Axe. Axe is literally our only frontline right now. Don't think we can afford the Shadowfiend. It's nice as it is. People are getting level 2s all around.
What is this? A game of some sort?
DK. Ooh, that's a lone druid.
There's a price on all of their heads.
Lone druid, rare the axe. Use of the situation. There you go.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Lone druid upgrade super strong.
There's a price on all their heads.
Enchantress upgrade.
For the right price, anything.
Enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
What is this? A game of some sort?
Another one. Now, enchant and bounty versus these two. We need the front line. Where's the soul of significant damage? I don't think it would lose
The Veiled Sisters sent me.
Ugh, gonna have to sell something. Or do that.
Time for some role play.
So, can you swap these things out? Like an eraser for the two assassins? Worth it? Oh. Felt. Slark is kind of a downer to have, honestly. To be a... It's another enchantress.
The veil.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
That's an enchantress.
Enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
I'll just sharpen my spear. Where do we put this on? Level 3 already, uh-oh. That's all I can. I want that. Right, what if we go 6 assassins, right?
Wolf in man's clothing.
Get the lichen back.
Time for some roleplay.
Oh my god.
They'll never find your grave.
This time I'm sure it's 6.
The mysteries are safe for another day.
The Veiled Sisters sent me.
That's an upgrade.
Don't blink or you'll miss me.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
is a price on all their heads.
There's a price on all their heads. There's a price on all their heads. For the right price, for the right price, anything.
King of the desert. King of the desert.
It's an enchant. Do you want a Furion? What if we do this?
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Stormcrafter comes!
That's a big boss. Where is this guy running? Full lights.
Mega kill! Stuff.
Assassin Warlocks might actually be a thing. Should look into that. That's impossible.
Who needs legs when you got wings?
Our level shot from Enchantress. Disruptor, we definitely want the disruptor in.
One wave follows another.
Huge.
Dogs are not so good with motion, you know.
Oh, that's a Furion. There we go.
In green, I go.
I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
Are you kidding? Hell, screw this. It's probably worth giving up that bonus. Level 3 enchant. It's a tough one.
Out the desert. It's good to be king.
Oh. Templars, good unit though. What's the Morphling, I guess? Oh wait, oh, 7 out of 8. My Henry wants the Morphling. Okay. Creeps, hopefully that doesn't cost us.
These are the days of defeat.
Mithril Hammer, Templar.
Kill.
Anything we want to get a TA, two more disruptors, or a lone druid. Lone druids, that works too. Because then we can fast track ourselves to level 3 lone druid, which is huge. We also don't have a demon. These are both good units. You want to get one of them? This Doomfit.
Behold my beauty!
Doom doesn't. This is a good disabler. Potentially rather than the disruptor. It's hard to say. Some disruptor. Position at all. This is our front line, it's pretty good. I'm gonna move the PA a bit. Let's try. I think the laundry development is correctly. Thank you. guys out. Get the little druid upgraded. That's why druids are great. Doom level 2 somewhere. Well, that's probably not happening. Let's get it up to 20 and try to get some economy going. Because we do need to get the Medusa out soon. Because without the crowd control, we're gonna fall off pretty hard. Level 3 and lifesteal does make him a better front line, because at this point level 3 still is significant HP over other people may have.
Panda.
Don't worry about anything else in this pack.
The next level of my ordination.
Oh, that's gonna be a much better TA. And like a necro, you don't have under the warlocks. That's good for now. Also, we don't have a demon. A shadow fiend or doom would not be the worst thing to get. The lizards are always crazy, but maybe it's six assassins. Morbid Moss definitely don't want to get to A. Life seems to be great. Let's go on. No one yet, I think. Ugh. Punished. Treant. Really go one more frontline unit, maybe. Oh, but he brings us below 30, so no. Not right now. Bounty 109. Oh my god, Panda second highest damage on the team. Holy shit. Yeah, that Panda is something. This is a good load for the Panda. Alright, he is getting some. That's not looking good. The odds are not great. Yeah. Good. Pretty close to dead here. Gangsta Koala. So that's 66%. That's Shadow Fiend. We're supposed to Queen of Pain, who benefits from the assassin bonus though.
Time for some roleplay.
Time for some roleplay. Let's just kill our economy completely and go for the Medusa. Not even in drain for the health of the TA.
Time for some roll.
Let's see. are those level 3 druids, I see. Level 3 clockwork, 2 hunter personal, and techies. And a gyro, so he has 24 max going. Oop, there is the level 3 long druid. Or level 2 razor, I see. That's pretty strong. Big units. Everyone died except Koala. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. The assassin lineup kinda worked sometimes, not always, but yeah. That's fine. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time, hopefully with some better luck.